I have noticed a very high number of impressions on one of my videos, but that one just slowed down a couple of days ago. 3 days ago, the video went down from 50 in the last 48 hours to a third of its original speed, but the lower number of impressions that made in a higher click-through rate, resulting in the view rate still being okay. That's pretty good, although it's a little problem. So, yeah.